Hey guys, Pendrith here. Today we're going to be continuing off with Resident Evil 7. I don't really remember where we left off, truthfully, but I think the loading screen will tell me. I know I'm working on getting those Cerberus heads, and I got one of them from that clock. Other than that, I can't think of the way I, after a Minsk encounter in the garage, Ethan found a manhole, but the door to the outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key to open it. Yeah, so I'm trying to find the Cerberus dog, the three-headed dog heads. The three dog heads. Oh my god. I did come across the old man, which I had to outrun and hide and stuff like that. I do have to find the shotgun on the other side of the locked door. There's a lot of locked doors. I remember that, and I don't have a single key. I can't jimmy anything because Jimmy's useless as shit. I did come across that tape with Mia, where she was running from the mom. So we'll just get in here. Oh, wait, no. And then I found the... Yeah, that's right. That I was just remembering everything else. I had found that thing, that figure that I could shape into the form of a... Form the shape of a bird to unlock that on that painting to open the wall, which I came in here, found the stimulant, which allowed me to see things through the wall, came across that creature from hell. I want to see if there was subtitles. That's what I want. It'll just make life I feel a lot easier. I always forget to turn subtitles on because I'm a great YouTuber. Just some shotgun shells that I don't have a shotgun for yet, but I'm gonna hold on to in case I get a shotgun. It'll help. I'm sure when I pick up that shotgun, I'm gonna need it immediately. I don't necessarily need that right now to craft bullets, but I'll hold on to it because I only have 21 shots. Only 21? Yeah, that's quite a bit, but until the old man comes up and I need to use all of them. I don't think anything else is in here, so I think we're just gonna move on. I think we're on the other side of that door that had the scorpions on it, even though I think I said spiders in the last video. So the only option is to go down and to hell. Alright, so into hell we go. Don't tell Aunt Rhody, don't. Okay, I just hit an autosave, that's cool. I get that. Oh, I have 31 bullets. Oh, nice. Well, I don't think I'm going to deal with the old people so much as I'm going to deal with that black shit, only because of the fact that last time I was here in the walls live, it attacked me. And there's a lot of it. Where the hell did I just end up? I went from like a house to what feels like a underground facility. Oh god. Yeah, there's... This isn't going to be fun. If I step on those black things, is that what's going to activate this fool? Oh, I don't like this. Put myself in the corner. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Man, I would love to try this in the VR. But I would hate to try this in the VR. Oh, that would be bad. I'm not scared. I'm a man. I'm a big, strong man. And no black, gooey shit on the wall can scare me and take that away. Right? Oh, God. But you can! Fuck you, bitch. Wow, you guys. Oh, okay. Headshots. Headshots good. Headshot's very good. Yeah, see? I'm a man. You can't scare me. So I have 24 bullets. Gotta aim, but a face. That guy didn't come out of the wall, though. He was, like, I think already walking around. I don't think I didn't fucking hear you in there. Oh, that's a cross path. Left and right. My back's vulnerable. There could be bullets in this room. But I know there is definitely something else in this room. Yep. Ah! Run! I missed! Ooh, that's not... Please shoot him in the face! I got one shot before I have to reload. Okay, reload. Nope, that didn't kill him. Oh, that did though. Get fucking turn on, bitch! Teabag! Yeah! Teabag in Resident Evil like a boss. There's a lot of sounds going on here. I don't like it. All the slime sounds make it sound like it's another one of them. Alright, so they've clearly taken over this area. I feel like anytime I do something now, it's gonna be cause something to want to be activated and, like, attack me. Like, you know, pick up a note. What was this? Strong chem fluid. Okay. I'm not gonna get infected, am I? Oh, I get to open all of those? Fantastic. I should probably leave that open so I have a way out, but I don't want something to walk by and see me. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. See, at first I was going to say, is that that guy they caught when they were there, the camera guy, who's supposedly still alive? I think he's still alive. I don't fucking know. I'm getting lost in the story. It's very dark in this corner. I did screw with my settings again and darken things back up. Since OBS seemed to be actually working correctly this time to where it was actually seeing in the dark. Don't know why there'd be gunpowder in there. I should probably make more bullets. Change their properties stronger than normal, Kim. Well, much as I want health, I need bullets. Alright, so I think that just allowed me to make more bullets than I normally would have been able to make. Or they're just stronger bullets. Because my thing is green. Yep, they gave me stronger bullets. Tamara. Alright, so these would be the names that I saw on that list, correct? So they're either dead or infected. That's not fucking creepy. Here it comes. Laura. Travis. And who was the... I can't think of the guy's name that was the survivor. Of course it's locked. Fucking scare me like that. Nothing in here. Can't jump. Almost scared myself. I forgot I could block. Okay. You never know when that old man's gonna pop out. Fucking dick is always around corners.
What are you doing, boy? Welcome to the family.
The workshop. The unknown door. I don't know if this is a doorway or if this is just a wall. This looks like one of those gates that kind of fold into each other and open up. There's definitely a thing on this side and a box I can break. Not what I wanted to do. Yep, one of those. Not creepy because I know there's a thing on the other side of this doorway. Or behind me! Okay. And that's the door I think that was locked from the other side. I'll stab a bitch. Why is there big boxes with handgun ammo? Why do you guys have so much handgun ammo? Alright, should I check the other doors first? Let me make sure this is that door. Okay. Hope that didn't activate anything. I just wanted to be able to run. Now I have a circle that I can run around. I don't like this. There's too many options. I don't like options. I'm gonna go back here. Maybe they'll tell me they're locked and I can feel better about choosing this direction. It's locked from the other side. Okay. That's one of two. This doesn't even look like it. Fucking scared myself. It sounds like one's walking around. There's way too many noises. And then the light on the wall scared me because I wasn't expecting to... I wasn't actually expecting that door to open. I forgot how fucking stressful this game is. So this will probably loop around to that one. Something like right on the other side of this wall. Oh, fantastic. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. I don't like... I love it, but I don't like it. Probably shouldn't have made it as dark as I did. As I have the sun... Actually, that's probably a good idea. I think it'll help a lot. I have the sun coming through my window. Which makes it a lot harder to actually see. Yeah, that helped a lot. Treasure photo. So, fireplace. Apparently I took that in inventory. Lang, thank the Lord I found a fucking lockpick. Why did... I thought that like gleamed like it was something. Ooh, a scorpion key. I wonder what door that goes to. The two doors with scorpions? I think there were two doors with scorpions. Well, I think I just activated my death. Herb with... that's probably not a healthy herb because, you know, all the dead things. Sometimes things are under things now that I got that one thing that, like... showed me where all the icons were, or where all the items were. It's got me paranoid that I've been... It's on my leg! That I've been missing a lot of them. Like, under the tables and stuff. I got the keys, I should just bail out and leave, right? I don't have any health things on here, but I don't really have spots unless it would take up that. So I just gotta be careful. Part of me feels like I should make more bullets. How many do I have? I've got quite a few bullets. Deeper into hell? Are you kidding me? But I have door locks and another... I have a locked door down that way, which I'll probably find the key down here. So what's that other one go to? Fuck, too many options. Let's see what the base of the stairs looks like. Looks like a hallway of death. That's what it looks like. Thank God there's a door. That'll help me not go that way. But there's shotgun shells. Which means I should probably... Oh, well, it is locked, but I'd have to... Yay! Psychostimulants. I don't know what I should do first. I don't know what order I should do things. Ah! Fucking Christ. Which way am I going, huh? Which way am I going? Okay, I'm not going that way. One shot. Okay, nope. Will your head fall off already, please? Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, wow. Dicks coming from the roofs now. It's like I'm making more ammo. But I feel like I got a lot of shit on me. So I think I'm gonna go run back to that box and drop the shotgun shells off. I can go back up, so I'm gonna probably go up to that box, drop some shit off, make some room.
Nope.
Oh my god. The fuck did that come from? Was that there the entire time? Oh, wait, you're right there. Wrong door. You ain't charging me, dick. Come over here. Play the games. Play the games. Okay, I don't want to play this game. I gotta reload. Hey, you angry? You are ugly. You're ugly. You deserve to die. I don't know what the hell. Oh, you're not dead. Will you die? I've never seen him fall over before once, let alone twice. Okay then. Moving on. Again, take two. Fucking dicks, man. Now I don't trust walking over any of this black stuff. I rarely did anyways, but... No, I definitely don't. Now I gotta hope nothing's changed up here, like that old man's gonna pop out and fuck it around a corner. Let me just get back to my safety safe, alright? God, I always forget how creepy this fucking game is until I get in here. Fuck! It's so creepy! I know I don't need that scorpion key until I'm done, because that's the only way out from this location is through that door. So I don't have to hold on to that at the moment. Lockpick, I'm going to hold on to because I have to use that to get into that one. There was that thing that I said, what the hell was that, when that guy was chasing me. I'll check that out in a minute. That was a treasure map that looked like a trophy. I hit something nice here. Try to find it if you can. It looked like a chimney. So drop that in there. And then drop all the shotgun ammo in there. No. There you go. Made some room. Like, legit, I always try to get into this game and go like, man, I'm good. Like, I can play this. I don't have to worry about being an issue. I was just being a bitch last time I played. I got this. I'm a man. Yada, yada, yada. Was this door shut last time? I don't believe so. And then I get in here and I'm like, all right, I'm still a little bitch. Nothing's changed. A map of the processing area. Oh, yeah, yeah. Map V. Okay. So, that was the incinerator room where all the bodies were. The workshop is locked. So, both of the bathroom over there that I opened up in the way I'm leading, both technically apparently lead to the same place, just in a different manner. These ones go to this some kind of staircase that looks over the section room, or that one's the boiler room. The boiler room, I feel like, is going to have a lot of those black creatures in it, but honestly, they're probably going to go no matter which direction I go. I could probably push the bathroom, get scared by a couple of them that'll be in there, because that's all black, and see if I can move on to there, but the door doesn't look red or blue, but that's probably because I haven't touched it yet. So, I guess we'll push this way, because I don't really want to go through that bathroom. It doesn't fit this lock. Really? Well, there goes that plan, huh? I can try to lockpick the workshop. I guess that would be a snake door key, whereas the one is a scorpion key. Maybe that's a totally different key in itself. Or apparently that's a totally different key in itself. Sounds like there's something right on the other side of this wall. It's locked from the other side, so I can't even do it, so I have to go this way. Fucking Christ, these noises, man. Should I pop that psycho? Okay, I'll go. I won't pop it yet. I'll wait till I clear the area. Thank you. There's no reason for me to go that way. That's why I felt like there was going to be loot there. Things can literally spawn out of anywhere at this location because of all the black shit. I don't have any health packs on me, do I? I should have probably grabbed one from the box. Fucking knew it. I ain't going to you. Let's try out the other ammo. Fuck you! You go fuck yourself, alright? Oh! I don't want to run over any black shit and spawn more of them. I would like to just kill you. So I think I hear another one coming from that way. He's a shrieky little shit. He wanted me to follow him? What the fuck is this? That's the shit that grows on that beginning menu. I have 17 shots. This is gonna start getting difficult. Fuck you. I ain't a dumb. As long as there's only one at a time, I'll be less stressed out. Fucking noises right as he did that. Not cool. Panic, panic, panic. I panicked. I shouldn't have shot those bullets. There's too many fucking noises. I need to get the hell out of this hellhole. This is stressful. I don't like this. I don't like dealing with these. I'd rather deal with the old man. By like a lot. These things are from a fucking nightmare. I hear you over there, you fuck. Surprise. Oh my god! What? It was a triple! Seriously though, what? I just clatted the fuck out of them. I can't even be excited, I'm too stressed. I am legitimately too stressed. Normally in a game when you're stressed out and you do something like that, you'd be like, yay, I'm happy, that made the game a lot better. Dude, what is going on? Can I not get back here? Do they auto-die if I run back this way? Fuck you. Nope. Fuck me. Are they just healing? Am I just wasting shit? There was two, wasn't there? Wasn't there one right behind him? Swing at me, bitch.
me!
Oh, don't fear me. I'm gonna die. You are dead. Congratulations, because I had no fucking ammo. Apparently I have to kill them in that room. That pisses me off. I don't think I have any more. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Alright, well, it gave me... Thank God I saved! I really don't want to be down here in this hell anymore. Like, legitimately, this is the worst part of the game so far. I gotta not do that. So your friend's gonna spawn behind me. Your friend spawned right there, but last time I didn't do this time, so I might not have triggered him. That's not how I do that. Fuck you, you miss. Oh, wow, that was a hell of a range, bro. Oh, God. What the? My gun didn't shoot. Oh, fuck it. I blocked. Okay, cool. That worked more than more efficient than I thought was going to work. Things got personal. Yeah, don't fuck with me! Alright, that was a little bit more feel good to kill them that way. I didn't realize that deflection would be that fucking powerful. Like, I don't think it hurt me at all. Which I am perfectly okay with. Wait, wasn't there stim? I'm using the better bullets for the sake of being having to do everything here. G, switch ammo. Nope. Fuck! I hope this works! Oh, that was his swing. I should have taken advantage of that. I'd still take damage, but it's a lot less. Fucking die! I have no health packs. Alright, I'm gonna leave and go heal. Please don't attack me anymore. Hopefully that actually sticks this time. Because if they respawn, I'm gonna be so pissed. I'm just gonna let them kill me so none of this actually saves again. Don't fucking spawn in front of me. Oh, this hurts. There was times where I couldn't tell when that dude was swinging on me. When he apparently was. He only had the one hand, so it made his attacks different. But I'd still take damage from that shit. I just don't take as much. Okay, cool. Ah, much better. I'm not diseased. I don't have any bullets in here, do I? Shotgun shells. Probably should have. It was probably telling me to do, like, the shotgun. Get the shotgun before I actually came down here. But I don't know how to get past those one lock doors. I'm gonna save it here just in case it actually worked. I have no ammo whatsoever. That's cool. Running through here like I know nothing's changed, when in actuality everything could have changed and I could just be running into an army. Really though, three? That's one is scary enough to deal with. Please don't have come back. Okay, I think I'm good. I don't have ammo. I know that's ammo, but. That's wrong ammo. Just want to clear the area so I can use those psycho stimulants and run through the entire area and just grab what I need. I'm not walking through that. You got me fucked up. Wait, what? Lockpick. Doesn't fit the lock. I mean, it doesn't fit the lock. Worst comes to worst, I have a save menu beforehand. Yeah. Okay. I wish I knew nothing was around me at the time. I knew there was going to be quite a bit of shit over here that I didn't grab. Antique coin. That's it. That didn't help at all. So apparently I have to go back up with that scorpion key. And go back up there and maybe find a key up there somewhere. Maybe that's all I do and I'm going to have to come back down here for that shit. There was a treasure. Maybe the chimney, obituary, incinerary room. Yeah, there'd be a treasure in there. That's where it was. Anything else in here that I may have missed? No. Okay. Unless that was a fireplace up in the house. I feel really bad because I basically wasted that, so I kind of want one of these guys to spawn so I can die real quick. So I can have my psycho stimulants again. I can just go back, pick up the antique coin that I found. What happens if I hit retry? I mean, actually, this should... Enhanced ammo gives your shots more bite for their buck. Okay, so that's what that does. Okay, so now I should have my psycho stimulants. I can go down there, pick up that antique coin. I don't recall picking up anything else other than that coin. Other than this herb. I see that fucking cheeky ass hiding spot right there. That's fucking genius. I love this game for that reason as well. Just having like the amount of detail in this is awesome, honestly. Any way to look at that picture that I file? There's a lot of memos I've skipped. Oh wait, no, I put that in inventory. That's right. All right, so let me go back. I have to go back that way anyway, so I'll just go back up there. Save now that I've picked up the herb. I feel like I haven't done much other than deal with those things, but I haven't progressed anywhere because everything's still locked down there, so I feel like I have to at least start a progression down there. Okay. Alright, so we're back. Alright, oh, just had to... I forgot to change the output folder of my, the recording software that I'm using for the webcam. So I wanted to make sure I was going to run out of memory beforehand. Alright, so, scorpion key I need... antique coin, I don't. I'll hold on to these two, since I haven't really been making them a lot. I'm gonna hold on to you, because I don't have anything else to craft bullets with. That is definitely a fireplace, with a white shelf next to it. Let's move on, I guess, now that I got my... And, psychostimulants. That is a dope key, though. Do I keep it? Yeah, because I think there was two doors with this. Maybe I'm thinking the snake door, but... Okay. I didn't even find a Cerber's head down there. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I'm assuming I have to go upstairs past him. But I'm going to look for that fireplace. I'm going to look this direction since he doesn't appear to be a... Fireplace is probably in that main room. Wouldn't be in here, but... Quick check. It's actually kind of relieving to see him and not one of those fucking monsters. I won't even lie. I don't know... I don't even know why, because, I mean, he's clearly... I think it's just because he's a more relatable form. To me, he's just a...
Nope.
Killable old man. How did he do that? So I guess right now I'm looking for the chimney and I just have to sneak around until I find the fucking chimney. This is where he sees me. I'm okay with playing the hiding game. It doesn't require combat when you know you're lacking combat requirements like bullets. He's clearly got a bigger weapon than me. Is he gonna just walk the same pattern now? Is he gonna walk out the door? Go into the hallway. Nope, he's coming my way. Go away. Shoo. Afuera. I pretty much trapped myself in a corner. I don't think there's a way out without him chasing me. So technically, based on this pattern, he should walk back. Of course. I think he knows where I'm at. I think he knows where I'm at. I think he's just playing games. I'm not saying this. Oh my god!
You're wasting your time!
Yeah, probably. Gotcha, bitch. I guess he's gonna teleport where I'm running. I guess they knew I was gonna go though. Guess he knew I was gonna go that way, huh? I guess that people would just be like, well, this is the only real way to go, but I assumed you could have just hid underneath him and snuck around him that way, but apparently that's not the case. Alright, there's no chimney in here. But I have a skeleton key. Oh, fuck yes. But I don't have any shotgun ammo. Fuck me. Okay. Please give me a broken shotgun? Okay. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of these guests runs away, I hide the dog head reliefs so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock, the book in the recreation room, and the dissection room of the basement. While he calls for me. Oh, come on. Shotgun shells. You don't have enough space. Let me load my gun then. I don't have space. Why don't I have space? Because I picked up a shotgun. So I have to make it downstairs. Fuck me. I can't make anything. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you go I was going so well, too, Jesus. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dulvey General Hospital. I can't pick up the shotgun shit. It's pissing me off.
Stay right there!
What? Are you kidding me? Okay, he didn't shoot the gun. Ow.
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
Nah, probably not. Okay. Don't know how that missed. Can I kill you and, like, you can go away for a minute? Alright. I probably can't do that right now because he's chasing me. Good, stay dead. Fucking A. Stay dead, please. I need to do things that you wouldn't understand. I haven't figured out a reason for the lockpick yet. Oh, the toolbox upstairs. So the shotgun can fit there. I can pick up another one. Then I can run upstairs and grab that ammo, and then while I'm up there, I can do the toolbox and have room for whatever the fuck's in that toolbox. I do have shotgun shells, which I can just grab right now. Which I can't do because if I do that, can I? If I put those there, yeah, cool. So now I can pick up the other shotgun and not have to worry about it. Yeah, of course, it's gone. Okay. I'll walk up in here. Grab that. Shotgun. Who's ready to play? Said search the book in the recreation room. I should probably heal, yeah, but let me back up in a minute. Alright, what's the recreation room? Recreation room is that pool table. Then I have to get to the dissection room, which is the one that requires that lock, which is the door that... Okay. So, let me see if the fireplace is in here. Fucking fan shadow scared me. Oh, I can't wait to use this. It's probably not going to be nearly as effective as I want it to be. But damn, it'll feel good. Actually, I think I have one health thing I could use to get rid of this red blood splatter. Yeah, see, there's no chimney in here. That's going to be the thing, but it's not. Alright, I got that off the face. Nope. Alright, so now before I end this, I want to actually get up there and open the toolbox and find this damn chimney. And hopefully, like, I want to find a second piece. I want to find at least one more piece. Because I haven't done shit today, but at least I know where they're at. Honey, I'm home. Actually, I can use that too. See if there's anything I've missed. That's wrong. That was dark and spooky and slow moving. Use. Burner fuel. There's shit upstairs? There's an upstairs again? What about this book? Well, let me fucking go out here and go to this toolbox. More shotgun shells. Okay, cool. So it's literally in here. I picked up burner fuel. What the fuel for the burner. Oh! That's how this shit works? There's legitimately a reason for doing that stuff? Wow, I am a fucking genius. So is there something to do with her teeth? Not everything's got a purpose, probably. Wow. 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 I can't believe that. I cannot believe that. All those times I was like, oh, cool, a book. Too bad I can't read it. Wow. I can't believe that I'm that fucking dumb. Legitimately cannot believe I'm that fucking dumb. I remember picking up that book in the last video and going, God, it's a good thing I can read it. Not knowing how close to that shit I was. Oh my god, anybody who knows this game would see that and go, wow, bro, you don't understand. That looks green, not blue. Pretty sure it said you were blue. Alright, so the minute I do something, it's gonna trigger. But apparently there's a whole attic. Because there was stuff up there, like when I was up there. It was saying it was up there further. I found a fuel for a burner. Where the fuck is that chimney at? I imagine it's for the incinerator. Maybe it was actually back this way in this section of the house. Yep, it's in the chimney. Okay. Oh, I found the chimney. Dramatically strengthens muscles, increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Okay, yeah, so now I'm about to become steroided out. Why? Oh, so I can yank the fucking drawer open? Oh my god, that fucking scared me. Forgot that's a thing. My bad, X. Be like, oh, he's there, peace. I always forget that's a fucking thing. I need to remember that. So, I guess I'm gonna steroid that thing open. I don't know. I did forget to look at something in here once. The first time I was in here. Looks like a kid drew it. I think it was this. Blur. I think that's one of those creatures. Vacationing husband. June 14th. Vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good. So we'll just get rid of her. July 4th, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. Okay, these are the people they've gotten. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Where'd my lockpick go? Did it, like, break the lockpick? Or did I drop the lockpick off? I think it broke the lockpick. These things have had a purpose the entire time. Not a good one, though. That's disgusting. It's creepier when that door's open. Let me shut that. Makes me feel like something's escaped. So I don't know what I'm going to do with the steroids. I mean, it's just going to make me give more health and stuff, but I imagine it's going to make me stronger. So melee against those things will be a little bit easier as well. Fuck it. I guess that's it. That's it for this episode. I feel like we may not have gotten through a lot of the doors, but we got a lot of stuff done.
Yeah, I lost the lockpick. That's unfortunate.
So, we may not have gotten a lot done. Like I said, there's a lot of doors we didn't go through. But, we did get a shotgun finally. We, survived that beginning hellhole of those three things. Down in the basement. Into the, boiler room. So we got stuff done. We're getting there. I feel like we're slowly progressing. I know I'm not the brightest one, because, I mean, I can't even open a book. Yeah, even after, you know, picking up, going, God, these things, what can I do with this thing? Not realizing you had to hold it a specific way to do an action, like that box. I do actually want to see what the other box holds. In the other safe room. Actually, was there one in this room as well? I want to see what's in the other safe room. Hopefully I can get there. Maybe this will have a lockpick in it. I like it. Oh, I like it a lot. Shotgun shells, yeah, I figured. Which, I mean, isn't bad, but all these damn locked doors, it's not the best. Alright, so let's try this outro again. Yeah, so we got steroids that I haven't used yet. You know, nah, I'm not gonna use those yet. So we got steroids to do something with. The doors are locked. I can only imagine I'm gonna get strong enough to rip doors open now. Because, based on my inventory, I have nothing to unlock things. Burner fluid. I don't think I could have used that in the chimney. That would make sense because the burner would be the incinerator, but I don't know. I don't see why the incinerator room didn't have an incinerator in it, unless that's what those trays were that you would see in the morgue, and they were actually just burning things, which is, I guess, very possible. That's probably what they are, honestly. I'm just an idiot. But I don't think I could use that there. So I don't know what that burner's for. Fuel for the burner. So maybe I just haven't come across the burner yet, but if that's the case, I still got to find out how to get through either one of those doors. The one door just had a basic looking lock on it. The other door had the lock that's on like every other door, which I can't lock fit or anything. So I don't know. So I guess we'll just have to wait and see until next time. I mean, I have been playing for over an hour, so yeah, this is no wonder I'm a little tired. Been stressed out. You can only be stressed out for so long before you start getting tired. It's like, Jesus. But anyways, I thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you guys next one. Peace.